significant is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame for musicians?
I think it takes on significance because there's very few awards ceremonies like this in the music business that celebrates musicians and people in the industry. And I think it's very credible, and it's an honourable ceremony, and it brings a lot of people together under one roof every year. I think something like that is great for the music industry. So God bless it, and everyone who sails it.
Is it like catching lightning in a bottle to have consecutive hits and consecutive music successfully? And like you said, your music, ABBA's music, still playing on the radio. I mean, is it luck? Is it a combination of things to have that longevity?
It is a combination of things, and it's about the people around you, not about the actual performer themselves. You know, there are really wonderful people that surrounded ABBA and made a lot of those records possible, or contributed to the amazing